Meghan Markle could replace the Duchess of Cambridge at this crucial royal engagement. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry could replace the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William at a crucial royal engagement in April as it coincides with the due date of Kate's third child, it has emerged. The Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, CHGM, could prove to be Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's last outing together before they marry the following month. The CHGM will see around 52 heads of state fly to the UK. The event is typically held once every 2 years and discusses issues surrounding current events. The Queen is expected to make an appearance at the CHGM. Elizabeth II attended every meeting until 2011, with her first appearance being made at Ottawa in 1973. The head of the monarchy's formal participation began in 1997. Issues surrounding Brexit will surely be on the cards at the event. Reports have suggested that having a royal presence could help with negotiations. Prince Charles will be in attendance and will host events throughout the week. Theresa May previously emphasized the importance of the summit in the government's ambition to create a truly global Britain. She stated, "As we look to create a truly global Britain, the deep partnerships that we share through a 21st century Commonwealth can help us strengthen the prosperity and security of our own citizens, and those of our many friends and allies across the world." If Meghan Markle attends the CHGM, it will establish her as a key figure for the royal family at a crucial time. The Suits star has already graced Brixton, Cardiff and Nottingham with her contagious smile and excellent taste in fashion. Meghan Markle is set to change marital traditions in the royal family by delivering a speech of her own when she ties the knot with Prince Harry in May, according to an insider. They told the Sunday Times, "The feeling is if Meghan's father doesn't speak for her, she wants to have the chance to thank her husband and everyone who has supported them. Harry thinks it's a good idea." Meghan's speech is also expected to credit the Queen and could feature a few jokes.